I just got my mic on. I'm ready to party. Freaking party. I slept. I had a 2.5 hour nap. I skipped 5th and 6th period. I'm ready to go. I had some pizza.
What kind of pizza?
It was just cheese. No, I know. Ready to go. We're listening to Amelie, the underappreciated musical. It deserved a lot better.
It did.
You know what doesn't deserve better?
We can use
Andrew Lloyd Webber. I think he's had just enough recognition and it's time to move on.
He's too old now. He's a diary.
It's time to move on, Broadway. It's time to move on. More original shows.
I'm doing
makeup. It was Cole Porter.
Wow.
Yeah.
What do you say, doing this makeup?
Yeah.
What do you got? Let me give me a what's in my bag.
What's in my bag?
What's in my makeup bag?
What's in my makeup bag? What do you usually get in a makeup bag?
Yes,
Zaya the original.
You're gonna have more time later.
Meeting you too.
Are you excited for tonight, Zaya?
He's such a two minutes tall on stage.
My face says that I'm excited.
I'm doing my foundation, which I don't know how to do, but you know, we're just playing by ear. But you know what?
Playing by ear?
Oh, yes, I'm a hairstylist now.
He's in a hair chair. Yeah. I sat in that chair yesterday, I'm like, this is the hair chair.
This is the hair chair? Am I in the hair chair?
Cameron's in the hair chair.
Am I gonna grow hair if I'm in the
Who's
hair chair?
Who's gonna do the vlog next year?
I gotta hand it over to somebody. I gotta hand over the vlog to somebody.
Izzy, we love you so much. Oh, one of the people who came and watched our show yesterday loved it so much. They gave us $40 for cookies. And that's why we love Chad Baxter. And
he was in my acting class. I love him.
Thank you.
And when you go on stage,
you go. You know what? Take another one. I love
that. I'm eating chip.
Be on stage. On stage.
I know.
Lips inspired by Maddie, even though they're not that dark, I still tried to darken them.
I love it.
Dog in a rainy ocean.
Me and my daughter live here.
B movie is
our house tour.
Okay, cool. B movie is better than Cars.
A diary.
That's all I have to contribute.
This is Donna's diary.
Nope.
This is Donna's diary from 1979. The year she's
There's
pregnant.
A lot of dot dot dots. I think.
Yeah, I have to say.
Dot dot dot.
Lowe's is better than Home Depot. Okay. I'm sorry.
Here's where the tea is at.
What a night.
The Cars, the B movie, and Shrek were all trash. So nobody's gonna argue about this.
We don't talk to him anymore.
Alright, go. Gang, 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 gang.
I'm in a dress. There's not a whole lot I can do in a dress, so I'm just like doing what I can.
What is going? What the flip is up, tubers? The flip is up.
Ew.
The flip is up. What's going on? We just finished Honey Honey.
It was actually good.
Yeah. Like sometimes it's a little.
It's a little bit.
A little crunchy.
A little crunchy, but she was good today.
She persevered and she pulled through, and I'm really proud of her. So what's my makeup bag? I was Mario Badescu. I want a bottle of this.
$100 makeup. Makeup?
Nume. 32mm classic wand.
If you use my code, I thought this was setting spray.
If you use,
I was like,
that's a huge setting spray. If you use my code Maddie, you can get $50 off your first purchase of the Nume 32mm curling classic wand. That would be insane.
Is big.
Wow. It'd be insane if this was. Okay, no, I feel like they should just make one for the gag. Like a setting spray this big.
What's up, dance ensemble? What's going on, queens?
Wait, shoot, we're recording.
Can I sit?
Am I allowed to sit here? It's recording?
Yes.
Am I allowed to sit here?
Okay.
I mean, Ava was sitting there.
Part of the Red Sea is for me.
I mean, I was sitting there, but okay.
Yeah, how do I look
sitting here?
Explain to me why I look pale and I got a spray tan.
She's a senior, so she gets to sit here, Anna.
I'll be the tiger.
Anna, you're beautiful.
Dab your finger.
Hey, sisters, does anybody have lipstick that's not too dark?
I have that.
She does.
Oh, okay, yeah.
Like yours?
Yeah, eyeshades.
Seniority. You should sit.
That's probably going to be too
light. This is dark.
Y'all remember Anna from last time?
Like changes.
It looks dark on you, though. I'm not wearing it.
I feel like this vlog is so boring. I don't know what to talk about.
Well, I don't know. It's like last year.
Kind of.
I don't know.
I think this also smells like chocolate.
Hey, queens. Act one is over. That's what's happening right now.
Oh, no, I don't want to get into act two. Mine's broken.
How was act one?
It was so good. How was it for you? I thought it was good.
Wasn't bad.
Thoughts
and concerns?
Honey was like really good.
Yeah.
Hi, queens.
It was really good.
Thoughts and concerns?
I watched Chiquitita for the first time. It's actually a lot. The scene's a lot funnier than I.
The tissue paper part is so funny.
It's so funny.
It's the best.
It's really cute. It's a cute show.
Carpool karaoke break.
Hey guys, so I'm on the way to call right now, and it looks like I see some friends. They look like they need a ride to the call, so I'll just pick them up right now. Hey, get in, guys! Get in, little queens! Hey,
everybody!
What's up, tubers? What's everybody's name? What group is this, you guys? Mamma Mia?
Pantsinger!
Okay, I know exactly what you want to hear, Lauren.
Yes,
and you know what? You know what? I'm going to deliver. I'm going to...
They pass me by all of those great romances. It's as if you're robbing me of my rightful chances. My picture clear. Everything seems so easy.
Yes, sometimes.
No, that happened to me on Tuesday.
Okay, but anyway, what's the tea on your guys' names? What are your guys' names?
I'm Lauren.
I'm Luke.
I'm Kenzie.
Yes. Kyla's mute.
Kyla. Her name is Kyla, but yes. She's mute.
Maddie, are you killing us?
We're gonna get literally like...
Maybe.
Okay.
Maybe.
Murder scandal.
Murder scandal. In the neighborhood.
Oh, you're going to Kylo's.
Oh, yeah, let's go to Kylo's. Come on, Thoughts. Come on,
come on, Thoughts.
Come on, Theaters. Come on, okay, Pit Singers, what is your favorite song to sing in Mamma Mia?
One of Us. Even though we don't even get to...
Chica Tia and I know.
Chica Tia and I know.
That is one of my favorites, honestly.
My least favorite. Voulez-vous.
Yeah, that's fair.
I'm over it. When I was asking people yesterday what their favorite song is, and when people said Voulez-vous, I automatically canceled
okay.
them.
Yeah, Maddie, let me go. Maddie, what? Here's the tea. Did you know that on Wednesday, our mics got muted at, like, slipping through our fingers because we sounded so
They literally
they
muted
told us.
Last summer, I still see it all. Walks along the Seine, laughing in the rain. Our last we made our way into. We sat down in the grass by the Eiffel Tower. I was so happy we had met. It was the age of no regret. Oh, yes. Those crazy years, it was the time of the flower power. We had a fear of dying.
Oh, wait.
Oh,
going old. Yeah, you're right.
Okay.
A fear of slowly dying. We took a chance like we were dancing our last dance.
Well, you guys, looks like we made it to a call time. We made it to the school.
Interesting.
I know.
Interesting.
We made it to the school.
I worked for that.
What? Y'all trying to go on
so
some more?
We almost got murdered, but that's okay.
Twice.
Yeah,
Maddie
twice.
Maddie kidnapped us. Help.
Okay.
Help.
Okay, you guys, I have another group of people to take care of.
Okay,
do you want us
enough.
To call them out?
Yeah.
So then they can
sure.
hop in the car?
Sure.
You got it.
Okay, I have, let me see who's on my list. I have Jake Kessling.
You got that one?
I have, I have Ethan,
love
Izzy,
him.
And Sophie. So bring them in, guys.
Okay.
Bring them in the carpool. Yet.
Bye, Shishner.
Bye, love you.
Bye-bye. Bye, thanks for hanging out, guys. Go get ready for the show. Good luck. And her name is Harry. Are you the hero of my dreams? You guys, we need to do this for like 10 minutes!
I'ma stay wild.
Oh my god.
Go get
him. We're gonna do it without Jake. Yeah. I do it without Jake, I swear. Is
okay,
that him?
Fine.
Oh, that's them. That's wow. Hey, girly pops. What group of Mamma Mia is this?
Dance ensemble.
Dance ensemble.
AKA
the most important.
I'm
like, sure, what do you want me to do?
Put
the titties away.
Okay, let's get off the titty track and let's sing to the snake.
Yes. Okay, guys.
People everywhere, a sense of expectation hanging in the air. Giving out a spark, across the room your eyes are glowing in the dark. And here we go again, masters of the scene. We've done it all before, now we'd like to get some more.
Mamma Mia been? Okay. So, what's the Mia. How is the process of really Baba Mia been?
Billy bent Billy well.
I enjoyed it for like a couple weeks, and then I hated it for a couple weeks, and then I was absolutely in love with it.
I felt that. I really did. I really did.
Yeah, I had to come to the conclusion that I now have to like befriend underclassmen because like
because the seniors are gonna leave next year. Yeah, because the seniors are gonna leave.
I'm already on that track. You talk about how much you hate sophomores so much, and they're like, but not you.
Yeah, I'm like,
what do you do to hype yourself up before a show?
Hey, who's Mike?
Oh, my gosh.
Who's Mike?
Stop me. No, I can't put...
Hannah! Hey, girly pop.
This is what happens when you live in a small town, okay? You find it's people Sophie. That you know what's safe for.
We're doing a carpool carry.
Oh, my God. Jake plays the priest.
We don't know.
Dude.
Jake's...
You already know that the priest just slept with, like, seven...
You already know.
Slipping through my fingies all the
time. Oh my God!
My teacher started freaking playing the Mamma Mia soundtrack in class, and I almost killed
her. Just for you, Jake.
Okay, now it's time for all the actual backstage content I got. Please don't sue me, and I hope y'all have fun watching yourselves. Okay.
Stopping. We're all gonna be on stage.
You guys, let's like not have them see us.
Thank you.
decided the hot seat is going to be the bed in there.
The bed.
So we're going to get people in the hot seat and just lay on the bed and talk.
Oh, hell yeah.
And we're going to pillow talk. It's a paradise. And it's our war zone. Pillow
talk. My enemy. Hey guys, welcome to Pillow Talk. Who do we have right here?
Hi, this is Pepper.
What's your real name?
Oh, I'm Isaiah.
Hi, Isaiah. What's up? Are you excited about closing night?
Yeah, no, because then I have to say goodbye to everyone.
True.
I don't
want to
say goodbye. And this blanket's really fluffy.
It's really fluffy. Okay, Isaiah, what's your favorite scene in the show?
My favorite what?
Favorite scene.
Scene? Probably when I come on and I'm like, Senora, and I like give her the drink. And then everyone's like, oh, what is this? And they get all like weirded out. It's my favorite scene.
I love it. Were you nervous about the audition process, or were you sure that you were getting into Mamma Mia?
Oh, I was really nervous because I knew that like I'm like a freshman, and there are like a lot of like other people that are like way better than me. And I was like, I'm just going to give it my all. And then I got a Pepper.
Yay!
And I was really excited. So,
that's really cool. Yeah, I'm sure they just walked through and she looked very concerned. They showed the camera, so it's okay. We're just doing pillow talk.
We're doing pillow talk.
Thank you. This has been Pillow Talk. Thanks for sitting down with us, Isaiah.
Yeah,
and,
firm handshake.
I'll see you tonight.
All right.
Yeah, let's do it. Pillow
Talk! Hey, guys. What's up? There's another boy in the bed with me. Hey, what's your name? Who do you play?
I am Zaya Davis, and I play Sky in Mamma Mia.
So how has the process been so far for Mamma Mia for you?
Process, it's been a blast. I couldn't even trade it for anything else in the world. It's been such an honor to like work with graduating seniors this year, and it's pretty great.
That's great.
The new sophomores and freshmen that are coming up,
mm-hmm.
It's great to get to know them and then for them to fill in the shoes and take up that mantle.
Zaya. Okay, so what has been the greatest piece of advice or insight you've learned through Mamma Mia so far?
Greatest insight, just throwing yourself out of the picture and more necessarily becoming like your character that you're playing, because that's what you're not doing it for yourself, you're doing it for the other people. So just that mindset can keep you going throughout all the hard times. You're like, yo, I'm not Zaya right now, I'm Sky, mind forward, and that's chill.
That's true, I love that. So what has been your favorite piece of praise that somebody has said to you? Like, what have they said to you that really just made you feel like so good?
My favorite piece is someone put on their story, they're like, Zaya getting the grind time. What was I doing? I think I was like dancing with Sunny or something. That was funny.
That's great. I love that. Okay, well, Zaya, break a leg tonight. I'm so excited for you. Closing night. Let's get it.
Thanks for listening to my TED Talk.
Let's get it.
Or should I say bed talk?
Pillow talk. Hey, queens, what's up? So we're backstage in Mamma Mia, and guess who I'm in bed with?
One of the fathers.
Hi, Dominic.
About to make another Sophie, hello.
We didn't even know if you made the first one.
I did. But go on, I guess.
Have you seen the poll? There's a poll in
there. There is a poll, and I'm winning.
In the draw. Are you?
I am.
I voted for Harry. I said white man, slightly ethnic.
Fair. But we believe in colorblind casting.
In this society? In this high school?
We believe in colorblind casting.
We believe in colorblind casting. Dominic, can you give us your best impression? If you were cast as Harry for the show, can you give us your best British accent? Can you say, Sophie, the boys are back in the British accent?
Sophie, the boys are back.
What about Bloody Nora?
Bloody Nora.
Okay. So Dominic, what do you do before a show to hype yourself up and get into a character?
I have a hype playlist of musical theater songs. Pretty good. I normally drink a caffeinated drink just to have the energy to do another show.
What's your favorite caffeinated drink?
Either a Tahitian or a Zero Grav.
What flavor?
Either strawberry, blue raspberry.
Okay. If you could name a Broadway.com blog after Mamma Mia, what would it be called?
Put me on the spot.
We're saying you're creative, you can think of it.
You Are Not the Father, or something involving a song title. Like, Gimme, Gimme, Gimme My Father.
Oh, or Gimme, Gimme, Gimme a Vlog.
Gimme, Gimme, Gimme a Vlog.
That's pretty good. Pretty
the
good.
Mamma Mia Broadway Con Vlog, yeah.
Creative.
I think it's a good time.
Yeah, okay, so if you could choose the musical that we could be doing for next year for the underclassmen, what would you give to them? Who do you think the people we have now are a good fit for?
Godspell.
Godspell.
I think it's a very open show that you can have a lot of fun with casting, especially with the current talent we have. You could mix up gender roles, you can flip the whole show on its head, you can have a lot more fun with it. Mm. Plus, the instrumentals are super cool, and I feel like Mr. D would really appreciate the score. It's also a Stephen Schwartz musical, and
okay,
I think
Stephen Schwartz
is great.
Okay, Stephen Schwartz.
And I also love the music. Turn Back, Oh Man is like one of my hype songs. Morgan James takes it up the octave, and I'm just like, anyway, that's my rant about Godspell, and that's why I think we should do it.
Oh, that'd be cool. Okay, I don't know if this was asked to you yesterday, but what's been your favorite on-stage mistake?
Oh, for this show?
Yeah.
I mean, I fell in boots, but that's not really my favorite. Okay. Watching Keikoa fall in boots is my favorite experience. I could not tell you.
Oh,
I'm
really?
Gonna say tripping up the aisle in those boots.
Oh, okay.
When one of the audience was like, oh my god, are you okay? And I'm just like, no, I'm fine.
Okay. What does Keikoa Delay smell like after a show's over?
Keikoa Delay smells like fried cucumber, but like in the best way possible. Like a fresh cucumber.
Okay,
but like it's fried, it's a little tasty. It's a little tasty, you know?
What does Sterling Hudspeth smell like after the show's over?
Sterling Hudspeth smells like a German soldier who fought for the crown. He fought for the honor and glory of the crown.
So glad you say that, because here's a picture of Sterling dressed as a communist. Right there. Okay, well, this has been Pillow Talk. Dominic, I'm so glad we got to Pillow Talk with you.
So
here
glad.
In the bed we use for Under Attack.
Yes.
Okay, good night.
Good night.
That was great. Pillow Talk!
Why? What are you gay?
What
do I don't understand. I don't understand. I'm sitting on my mic too. It's so uncomfy. Okay.
Yeah, that's why I'm like propped up on one butt cheek because I'm trying to sit on my mic. Anyway.
I have to get ready. Okay. Hey, queens, what's up? So we're here with, who do you play?
He's so far back.
Sam.
Okay.
I play Sam, allegedly.
Hi, what's your real name?
I don't have one.
Okay, cool. So how's the process for Mamma Mia been so far for you?
The process? It's been amazing.
That's good.
Loved every second. Well, loved almost every second of it.
Well,
what's the tea on that? This is the Mamma Mia tell all.
Yeah, what's the tea?
What's the tea on what?
Mamma Mia tell all. What hasn't been going great for you?
It was like low-key a little hard to embrace the character. It was something that I was not really used to, but I did it.
That's good. So, I'm glad. Okay, if you could choose a musical to do next year, what musical would you choose?
Shrek. I'm kidding. I just threw
up my mouth.
It was on the top of my head. The real answer is SpongeBob.
Okay.
I don't know. Because you just put me on the spot like this. What do you mean? This is an interview. What do you mean that put you
on the spot? That's what happens. That's what happens during an interview. Favorite onstage mistake, go.
I called an accordion bagpipes. Because
in the script.
For 90% of the show.
That's what's in the script. And
so
then they got him an accordion
a
instead. Oh, speed round. What does Dominic Girolami smell like after the show's over?
I haven't smelled him after the show.
What does Keikoa Delay smell like after a show is over?
I literally have no
Who have clue. You smelled?
Who have I smelled?
Who have you smelled after a show is
no
over?
No one. The last thing I want to do after this sweaty show is smell someone.
So Sterling, thanks for coming in today. I'm so excited for tonight, closing night. I hope you break a leg. I hope you have fun tonight. We'll see you later.
I love that. That's so dang cute.
Okay, do you have...
Oh, is this the hiding place? Are you sad? Are you sad? Mamma Mia, the clothes.
I'm so sad.
Yeah. Sad, okay. What do you hope next year's musical is?
I really want it to be like Phantom of the Opera, but I know that we couldn't pull it off. Like, there's just not enough set. Phantom,
Sterling?
Yeah.
Yes.
Y'all want to see the alumni from last year?
What's up, bubblegum dum dums? Hey! Hi, look who I just found.
Oh,
Lauren.
My God.
How are you? I'm amazing. I am so happy I got to see all of your beautiful faces.
I came and saw you in the crowd. I was like...
You, somewhere in the crowd, there was me?
Yes.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
Still vlogging.
Wait. Hi, yes, I graduated last year, but it was an honor being invited to be in Mamma Mia. I was the fourth dad. I was the fourth dad. Oh.